Well, we're looking forward to a great afternoon of football, I hope. And I'm very much looking forward to it. The players on their way out. So before we start, a few words from our expert, Mark Lawrence.
I think the home team are red hot favourites today, John. I think we've played extremely well of late. The season is definitely already underway. It's hard to understand why some players are still out of sync. Turn their full attention to football. They're supposed to be professionals. They get paid mega bucks for what they do. Away we go. The managers have set their teams up, I have to say, in a very positive way. So the side takes the field in the very same 4-3-3 that drew in their last outing. Nearly the boss sees no need for any knee-jerk reaction. Could bring a chance here. You know he can deliver it well. Huge roar of approval from the record crowd today. They'll be pleased with this turnout. Here we go, leading by 1-0. They've gone behind in unexpected fashion. How are they going to respond?
Well, another run they've put together could be in jeopardy here.
An opportunity to pull level. Booted away. Can they keep defending like that? And Mbaki.
Neymar.
The defence really working well today.
I think about slinging this into the box, you know.
Into the ball, flying behind for a corner, deflected. That's heading towards the near post. They're under real pressure now. To the target in the centre.
Scores!
Now it's off the right.
Could the defence have closed him down earlier?
Perhaps so, but I still think he did well to make space for the shot.
Possibility here for a cross. And it could lead to a chance. That was interference. Can he have a shot? Blocked. It's a solid piece of defending. They started dreadfully, but they got themselves right back into the match with that strike. Sounds like the patience of the fans is running thin. Away again with everything to play for.
That goal more than most will definitely please the fans. Their vocal support have noticeably dropped when they conceded. It's a major confidence boost getting the equaliser as soon as that.
A good run down this right hand side.
But he needs some help in the box.
Went over the goal line, so goal kick here.
Rooney.
quick to accelerate.
They want the lead back, and a good delivery might just do it for them.
No ball in.
It's very well defended.
Stop the attack well. Neymar. Anderson.
Trying to pass into the open space.
A try, but the direction was lacking. That could have been a really costly miss.
Scholes.
Gary Neville.
Rooney.
Here's a chance to get across it. We've nearly reached the half hour mark.
Here's Gary Neville. Rooney, the tireless worker.
Dealt with the threat well.
Gutierrez.
15 minutes off the clock in the first half.
Now a chance for a cross. Corner. Good play there by the defence.
Well, they've battled for this in the middle.
That's way off target.
Really poor effort.
Quite simply, it should have gone better.
This looks promising. Booted to safety. And here they come down the right hand side.
Cross was good, but it was equally well defended.
Ball stolen. Chance here, possibly.
Neymar. He centres it now.
Here they come once more. What will he do?
And a chance!
And here they come on the attack. Floated in.
The fourth official with the board signals one extra minute, that's all. And the shots!
Yeah, the keeper might have seen that late because it wasn't that convincing.
Half time is now upon us. I bet the manager stood there thinking, I'm the master tactician, we score early, happy days, here we go, on to win this game, very, very easy this game. No, it wasn't to me, was it? The pullback to rock one.
What a piece this how it stands. Setting up an interesting second half, I think.
So the half-time team talks out of the way now as the second half gets underway. The two managers have had their say, and now, effectively, they're completely helpless.
Very effective between these teams.
Plenty of respect, certainly. And a bit of anxiety.
Neymar,
Anderson,
Rooney. It can be very hard to shake off the ball.
Now a chance for the cross.
Crosses towards the centre.
well by the defender. Now, this is a promising break. Clean take by the keeper. Comes off his line and makes it his. Mukaki. That's good play on the wing. Deflection of the cross, it's a corner. Drifts one in. And clear. Good running on the ball. Neymar clutching the hour mark. Some players are warming up on the touchline now. Anderson sends the ball wide. Now, can he get the cross in? Anderson knocks it through. An opportunity to cross. Sorry, the decision that time. Let's see how this decision affects the outcome of the game. Referee says that tackle is fair. Defending tight, and Neymar. Will he find the space? It was great play by the defence there, and it's out for throw-in. Throw-in, decent position. Once again, on the throw. Now a chance for a good cross. And the ball does come in. Solid defending. Chance for a cross. Gutierrez. That won't worry the goalkeeper.
The less said about that, the better I feel.
Well there. Here's Carey. Controls it well. It's Rooney. And that's a wonderful save. And Mukaki. Looking for which. Is snuffed out. Molinaro. Attack came to nothing. Fine forwards. Vandenberg. Mukaki. penalty here for a cross. The manager has decided to ring a few changes here. Fletcher. There will be 1 more minute added on.
Brings us to the end of this afternoon's match. My sincere thanks go to Mark Lawrence for joining us.